The reigning world champion. Silver medalist in the all-around competition yesterday, Sofia Raffaelli of Italy. Her qualification score, the fourth best, 33, but her all-around score, 31.9. There have been some issues here and there with this routine, and it is beautiful.
Gira il mondo, gira, nello spazio senza fine, con gli amori appena nati, e gli amori già finiti, con la gioia e col dolore della gente come me.
One can only imagine the expectation
Sofia Raffaelli, Italy.
On this young gymnast after her remarkable world championships, winning 5 gold medals. Now she comes to every competition with the world expecting her to be victorious. It is a lot of pressure to take. This routine is full of exceptional difficulty. Fair to say there are a few moments here and there where things weren't quite hit as sharply as they have been in the past.
The deductions, and yes they are there, are really subtle. And this routine is so beautiful. It's so easy to get lost in just the performance that she gives. This is her own element, the side scale with the free leg bent. It caused a sensation when she started performing it. And it's one of her hallmarks.
Now the little issues here and there, it is still going to be a very compelling number produced. There's no question of that.
Yes, and this is a very nice example of the type of difficulty that Sofia Raffaelli does so well. An unsighted catch, changing level, and she just works so seamlessly. In this routine, there was one place where she seemed to have a bit of trouble actually extricating the ball from under her body. That would be a slight execution deduction. And some of her positions, particularly the ring position, the foot should be actually contacting the head. And you can see that there's quite a bit of distance between the foot and the head. She may not receive credit for that.
Now, from an artistry standpoint, that might be a very different matter. It's going to be a compelling number. One can anticipate anyway. But I mean, let's just stop and reflect on the fact that we are now surprised when Sofia Raffaelli, that's the moment that you were, one of the moments we were referring to. We are now, the world is almost surprised when Sofia Raffaelli doesn't come to a competition and win everything incredibly easily. That's a very big score, 33.65. So she